The base price of a 2025 Mazda 3 hatchback is $26,135, a bit less than the previous year. Even though it's not common for new model years to bring cheaper costs to cars, the hatchback and small sedan from Mazda are breaking the mold. In 2025, the price of the Mazda 3 drops a bit. The base 2.5S edition of the sedan is now available for $25,135, a $220 drop from its previous pricing. With the same 2.5S grade, the Mazda hatchback is now available for $26,135, a $740 savings compared to the five-door model. The base model and all other 25 model year Mazda 3 hatchbacks are now $300 more expensive than before, with the Turbo Premium Plus fetching the highest price tag of $38,135. The entry-level Mazda 3 is the select sports sedan, which starts at $25,875. Amazon Alexa, however, is now standard on this trim and higher versions, so you can control your smart home gadgets and the car with just your voice. If you install Mazda online navigation, you should also be able to get more accurate routes through over-the-air updates. The starting price of the mid-tier preferred model only goes up by $150 to $27,525, while the top-spec Turbo Premium Plus sedan costs $36,985. As before, two powertrain options include a 191-horsepower 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine paired with a six-speed automated transmission. A six-speed manual transmission is still an option for a subsequent model year, although it is limited to the five-door premium grade. With 250 horsepower and 320 pound-feet of torque, the 2.5-liter Turbo 4 engine drives the hatchback and sedan versions of the Mazda 3. This turbocharged engine is standard with front-wheel drive on the not-applicable version and is only available with all-wheel drive as an option. Naturally, all-wheel drive is still an option on the Mazda 3 Carbon Edition for individuals who would rather not have the turbo. Mazda states that the hatchbacks will hit dealerships sometime this summer, with the sedan variants following in the early fall.